Treasure Dream Soaps, guys. I am Julie, your soap maker. Thank you to all my new subscribers. I see I have quite a few new subscribers. I am super excited and thank you guys. Today is going to be a special soap. This soap will be released December 22nd, which is the first day of Capricorns. And if you guessed it, it's a Capricorn soap. I am a Capricorn, January 5th. So I really wanted to make a soap for all you Cappies and also for myself. So I'm just going to hand mix this for 1 minute because I have a couple colors and we don't want it to thicken up. And I believe the temps were at 89 each. And so I don't need it to speed up. I need some time to work with it. So let me mix this in. Blend all the oils just for 1 minute and then we will get to pouring off and mixing up the colors. Alright, so I'm split my batch into four and I just added a little bit of soap into each little container to mix up the colors without using any extra oil because I don't want any glycerin rivers today. And this is a custom made greenish blue I always make, and I mix it with green, with like a neon green and a neon blue. I love this color. So let's go through the colors. I'll be using Sangria Mica from Rustic Essentials. I will be using Purple Passion Mica by Rustic Essentials. It's one of my favorite colors as well. And another favorite is Crafter's Choice Turquoise Teal Mica. Favorite, guys. And yep, that's it for the colors. The fragrance I will be using is Moonshadow from Rustic Essentials, and I will leave the fragrance notes right on the screen now. All right, guys, so here's the colors and I like the way they look, they are looking. I use my little mini blender to mix in the colors. I brought my mold just in case I have to tear up and pour after I add the fragrance in. So actually let's start with this. No. Purple. Let's do purple first. Oh my goodness, y'all. This smells so good. I hope all you Cappies like it. Gosh, that plane is really loud. All right, these are just like holding up so well, guys. I'm so excited. All right, let me put the other stuff away and then we are going to do a in the pot swirl. All right, guys, we are back. My frosting is set up and it is ready. Basically, just trying to make sure the bag is secure. Yep. All right, so hopefully you guys can see. Show you guys what is the final step for today. I will be adding in I will be adding in some moss agate. If you can see, kind of, you can kind of see like the see like the moss type of look. These stones are very pretty. If you look up close, you can see like different kind of designs in them. And agate is one of the Capricorn stones as well. So I will be adding these on. Finally know why I keep shaking the camera, because I have a hat on as well today. All right. All right, guys, so we are finished for today. I have them all in. I'll give you a close-up. Oopsie. I don't know why I keep shaking the camera today, guys. It's time to get off of here, huh? All right, so I will see you guys in 24 hours to cut this baby. Oh, hey, guys, I forgot to mention that my colors were inspired by the crystal fluorite, because that is also a crystal for a Capricorn. So I chose those colors. And as you can see, the fragrance that I used, it kind of dulled out the colors. And I wasn't too sure about this at first. You know, I wasn't really happy. I was going to make the soap over, but then I'm like, wait, it looks just like a fluorite. You just really raw and rustic looking. So I'm going to see what I can do with this. I would suggest you stick around till the end so I can insert some cool pictures, because it is late and I will not do the stamp and the other things that I wanted to do to the front of the soap. So make sure you check out the end of the video for the nice pics, guys. And if you enjoyed watching this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you would like to subscribe, please do that as well. And if you want to see more videos, hit the notification bell so you can always be notified when I post something new. And guys, thank you for tuning in. This was a long video. Enjoy your day.